In this video, you will learn what a library database is and why you might want to use one. When you search for information online, you probably start with Google or another search engine. The results of these searches include all types of information, from commercial content from companies trying to sell products to personal blogs that are not reviewed for accuracy or reliability. When doing research for classes and academic projects, you want to find reliable and scholarly information. Using library databases can help with this process. A database is a collection of electronic information that is organized to make it easy to search for topics and sort between results. Library databases are subscription services, usually on a particular topic. They contain high-quality information, including articles, book chapters, ebooks, data, videos, images, and more. Some feature industry information that is also used in corporate settings, and others focus on scholarly and academic resources. Unlike much of the information you find elsewhere on the internet, the information in these databases has undergone review to ensure that it is high-quality information. Because the library subscribes to this content, you can access all of it for free for use in your class assignments and other research projects. All of this information is available online, meaning that you can access it wherever you are, whether you're on campus or not, 24 hours a day. You can find our databases by clicking on the databases link at the top of the library homepage. This will take you to a complete list of our databases organized by subject area to help you find the best options for your current project. If you have questions on this or anything else, please ask the library.